Oh, yuck. It looks like it's going to be another nice day on Sesame Street. The nice sun is shining.
Hey, hi, Oscar.
Yeah, hi. See? Nice, friendly people. The letter M, which starts nice words like Merry Monster. Oh, and the letter U, which starts nice words like ukulele. And the number 10. Now I bet somebody's gonna show up with 10 nice things. Hey, what's that? Sounds like, doesn't sound like 10 nice things. It sounds like one grouchy thing.
Again. Oh. Ow! There he goes again. Ow! There he goes again.
Hey, maybe it's gonna be a grouchier day on Sesame Street than I thought it would be.
Ow, there he goes again.
Hey, Oscar, what's going on here?
What's it look like, Curly? A basketball game?
You know what I mean, Oscar. Who is she?
Why are you asking me?
Well, because asking questions is a good way to find out things, and I thought you might know.
Ding dong, you're wrong. I never saw her before in my life. And I hope she leaves soon, and I never have to see her again.
You mean you don't even want to know who she is?
I couldn't care less.
Oh, in that case, I'll tell you. I'm Prunella the Grouch.
Big deal.
Hi, Prunella. I'm Gordon. Where are you from? You know, you sound like you're from,
I don't want to know where you're from.
Oh, yeah? Then I'm gonna tell you. I'm from England.
Oh. I didn't hear that you're from England.
Then how'd you know if you didn't hear?
Hey, when are you gonna get that contraption started and get it out of here?
Yeah, Prunella, what is this you're driving?
This just happens to be me home.
Your home?
Yeah.
I'm not listening because I don't care.
Yeah, me home. And it's a traveling home for a traveling grouch. I've traveled all over the world.
Really? All over the world in this?
Hey, don't you do anything but ask questions. Questions, questions, questions.
Hey, I got a question for you. When are you gonna get out of here?
Never.
Never? What do you mean, never?
It'd annoy you if I was to stay here and live, wouldn't it?
You bet it would.
Then I'm staying.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Sounds like this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Yes.
No, it isn't.
No, it isn't.
Hey, Bert, here I am. Let's go meet the new Grouch, okay?
Well, not yet, Snuffy. I'm trying to find a really nice Grouch present to give her to welcome her to Sesame Street.
Oh, brilliant idea, Bert. Can I help you look?
Of course, Snuffy.
What kind of thing would make a good Grouch present, Bert?
Well, you know, something all broken or torn to bits.
Oh, of course. What was I thinking?
Yeah.
Ow!
Hey, Tilly, where are all the other Grouchketeers for the meeting?
They went to a birthday party, but I wanted to come to the meeting.
Okay. All right, let's start. How can you tell a Grouchketeer?
He's the one with the thumb in his ear! Yay!
Okay, now let's get down to business.
Oscar, who's that?
Huh? Nobody.
I am not nobody. I'm a Grouch who's been all over the world.
Big deal.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Last country I was in was Italy, if anybody wants to know.
Well, we don't.
I do.
Oh, yeah, this here's a map of Italy. Looks just like an old boot, doesn't it? Ah.
Well, who cares?
Wow, Italy!
Oh, Italy's my favourite country in the whole world, because Italy has one of the biggest pieces of rubbish I've ever seen.
Rubbish? Do you mean trash?
Ow, that's exactly what I mean. This here's a picture of it.
Oh. I'm not looking.
Oh, but Oscar, it's a big old building that's all falling apart.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Prunella, I'm sorry to butt in, but...
Hey, go ahead. Butt away.
Well, that's not a piece of trash, Prunella. That's the Roman Colosseum.
So, Mr. Buttinsky, it's still rubbish.
No, it's not. It's a great old building that's been around for hundreds and hundreds of years. I mean, people from all over the world come to Italy to see that. Yeah, I'd like to see it myself one day.
Oh, way to go, Gordo. I bet you just ruined her favorite country for her. What a grouchy thing to do.
Ha, no, he didn't, because I didn't hear that he likes it and wants to go there.
Oh, then how did you know?
To you.
How to you.
Oh, 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 to you.
He to you.
Excuse me, is the meeting over?
Yes.
No.
Huh? Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
It's over.
Gee whiz, there's gotta be something broken here somewhere.
Hey, Oscar, how does this sound? Dear Prunella, how is it so far?
Hey, fine, Tully. That's a nice way to begin a letter.
Oh, good. Dear Prunella, will you please, please, please tell me about the other places you've been around the world. Your friend, Tilly.
That's great, Tilly. But you know, I think you should add one more please.
Okay.
Prunella is going to hate this letter.
What was that, Oscar?
Nothing. Listen, Tilly, why don't you give it to her now? Just... slip it into the old trash can she's got there.
Great idea, Oscar!
Oh, that ought to bug her good.
I did it, Oscar! I did it! I did it! I did it!
Ah, what's the big idea? Can't a grouch have any peace and quiet around here? Yourself.
Whoa. Don't start that again. Please, Prunella, would you read the letter I wrote to you now?
If I do, will you leave me alone?
Yes.
No, he won't.
Who asked you? Right. Dear Prunella, will you, P-word, tell me about the other places you've been to around the world, your friend Tilly.
Hey, aren't you going to tell me? Hey, Prunella!
Hey, Prunella, I told you he wouldn't leave you alone.
Here you go. Now, take an hike.
She wrote me back. She wrote me back, Oscar. Look at, she wrote me back. She wrote me back.
Well, what did she write?
Dear Tilly. She wrote, Dear Tilly, Oscar. That's a nice way to begin a letter. You said so yourself. Dear Tilly. No, I will not tell you about the other places I've been to around the world. Heh. Not your friend, Prunella.
Sorry, Tilly, but what can you do? She's a grouch. And what a grouch! She even had me fooled. I couldn't have handled that any better myself.
You really like her, don't you, Oscar?
Huh? No!
He likes her.
Oh, dear bird. Are we ever going to find a grouch present to welcome Prunella with?
Well, I must have something that's broken, Snuffy. Aha! Look at this at last. Look. What? A broken crayon.
All right, Bird. Come on, let's go.
Oh, wait a minute. What? You know, this is my only crimson crayon. Oh, I can't give it away. Look, we'll just have to keep looking.
All right, Bird.
Hey, Prunella.
Wow! What do you want?
Well, I want you to leave. That's what I want.
Well, good, because I'm not going anywhere. Yeah, there's only one place I want to go anywhere, but it don't exist.
Oh, yeah? What place is that?
Oh, the perfect Grouch place. That's what place. Oh, I've imagined it many times.
Nothing broken here. But wait, maybe I got an old torn scarf or something. Let me look at the bottom.
Let's hope so, Bert.
Well, I don't have anything broken or torn to give to Prunella, Snuffy.
Oh.
I guess we can't give her a Grouch welcome present.
We made all this mess for nothing.
Yeah. Wait a second. That's it, Snuffy.
What's it, Bird?
This mess. Grouches also like messes.
Yeah. What a great idea, Bird. We'll give Prunella this mess. Oh, what am I saying? We can't carry this mess out into the street.
Ding dong, you're wrong. We can take a picture of it, Snuffy, and we could give her a picture of the mess.
Great idea, Bird.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I just don't get it, Prunella. Why are you going?
Oh, the question man. Mr. Podinsky again. Questions, questions, questions.
Well, I don't care why you're going.
Then I'll tell you. I love to say goodbye. I love leaving. I love scramming. There's nothing I like better.
Well, my favorite thing is to see you scram.
Ugh! We agree on something. Oh, all the more reason to leave.
Yeah, so, go on. Get out of here already.
Don't mind if I do. Oh, yeah! So long!
Yeah, well, good riddance. At last, she's gone. Well, she is gone.
Yeah. Sorry, Oscar.
Sorry? Huh, I'm glad she's gone.
Prunella. Oh, Prunella. Hey, Prunella.
Where'd she go, Bird?
She's gone.
What?
Yeah, she decided she didn't want to live here anymore.
Aw, but we didn't get a chance to meet her and welcome her to Sesame Street with this Grouch present. Look, it's a picture.
Oh. Yeah, a mess. You know, she would have liked that.
Well, what do we do with it now?
Well, you know, I think Oscar could use a little Grouch present right now. He's feeling kind of sad because of Prunella's leaving.
Hey, brilliant.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
Hey, great picture.
Oh, good. Well, come on, Snuffy. We better clean up that big old mess.
Yeah.
Hey, no, don't clean it up yet. I've got to see it in person.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters M and U and by the number 10. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.